Everybody sing that shit.
Hello guys, in this video I'm going to tell you how to find out your Wi-Fi safe password on your PCs using simple command prompt, administrator command prompt or CMD. It is very easy to do. Just to go to the search here and type here CMD. When you would type here CMD, it will show you the command prompt. You can see here in the command prompt, by clicking right click, you have to click on the first option, run as administrator. When you click on this statement, it would ask you the administrator permission. You have to say yes. When you click on yes, it will show you the console administrator command prompt. In this here you have to write the statement. I'm going to write, you can see the statement is netsh vlan show profiles, you can see here, and then hit enter. When you hit enter, it will show you all the Wi-Fi connections of which the passwords are saved on your PC. It is very easy to do. After doing this, you have to write the, now I would put here the next statement. The next statement is netsh vlan show profiles name is equal to, put here the network name. I am going to put here the network name lab-c, and then key space key is equal to in the double quotes clear, and then hit enter. After hitting enter, you have to find out the key content. Like here I have found key content. You can see here key content. This is your required password you are searching for. And then I hope I understand that it is the easiest way to find out the safe password for the required network. Hope you would get a great information from my video. Thank you very much for watching. Everybody sing that shit.